CM is not defending, CM is suggesting, which of course I would endorse, that as far as the reputation of Fab India is concerned, it has been built over the years, and so many foreign tourists visit Fab India all over the country. They have number of outlets spread over various parts of the country. You see, it should not suffer a setback because one instance has been discovered and where law is taking its own course. I agree with the Chief Minister that it is not the top management who are responsible for this, but they certainly should immediately act, identify the individuals who are responsible for this kind of a criminal act, and they should be given a deterrent punishment so that it doesn't happen over again.
The statement of Chief Minister of Goa regarding the Fab India case is inappropriate, because it is ultimately the highest authorities who should be accountable for the safety and security of women, and whatever systems have been put in place over there, they should work for the safety and security, not for the surveillance.
Ma'am, but the police give a summon to the top brass. Do you think the police inquiry is going in the right way?
We strongly feel that the investigation of police is going on right lines, and this is good that all the Fab India outlets are being investigated properly, and with that we demand that other institutions where these CCTV cameras are put in place, those also should be investigated. And at the same time we want to say that this is good that CCTV camera is the is for safety and security, but at the same time there is a huge possibility of its misuse, and that aspect also should be looked into.